this week we're going to do a video of her working on her recall. So I'm going to keep her focused before I give the come command. I want her to look at me so that way I don't ruin the command to her. Ella, come. Good girl. So the second she looked at me, I used a high-pitched voice to say come, and then it keeps it exciting, keeps her wanting to respond. So get a little distracted. Ella, come. Good girl. So you saw I whistled, she looked at me, and then I used the come command. Does like to stick close. She's one of those types of pups. Ella, come. Good girl. And again, the tone of your voice is very important. Using an excited tone of voice when you say the come command, because you want her to want to get to you and get that reward. You want to keep it exciting. So we'll have her get a little distracted. Ella. Come. Good girl. So I waited till she looked at me. I made some obnoxious noises to get that focus and cue it in. She's doing awesome with this. Her recall is getting stronger and stronger. We'll do one more. Ella! Come. Good girl. Good girl. So always ending on a positive note. If she's having an off day and the come command's just not working with her and she's just not wanting to do it, end it on a good note. Get her to come to you one more time. Do something she's a little stronger with, like sit. Good girl. Or even down. Ending it on a positive note. As you see, she's doing really awesome, and she's doing really well with all of her training.